Dead there in front of me, and I felt so-